My name is Spencer Lande. I'm from Missoula, Montana. I reside in Polson, Montana. I oppose this bill, and I won't waste any of the time, but I would like to point out that in the case of State versus Nelson, medical marijuana with the use of probationers and parolees was legal and ruled as unethical to take away this ability from probationers and parolees.
You have a handout? Thank you.
I do, yeah.
Thank you very much.